The reading of all good books is like a conversation with the finest minds of past centuries.